Take a moment. Maybe I have seen you before. Please look into my eye.
Your robot has a strong voice. That's for sure. And you're using, I think it's the people box.
No, I don't know you. We shall get to know each other. Please look into my eye and I'll tell you a bit about myself. My name is Tobi. I'm from Winnipeg and it's my first time at the World Championship, so I'm a bit nervous. What I'm doing right now is trying the robot phase, so please give me a few more seconds.
So while the robot is...
Okay, from now on I call you Calibration. I think we got to know each other quite well now. Thank you and goodbye.
So the face has been learned and the person has been given a name from the robot in order to identify the person afterwards.
Let's see if there is someone else in here.
So we start exploring further the path in order to look for more people. There are different tasks in the face recognition, so one is to find people who are there, to identify that there is a person, then to contact the person, and there is a decision if the robot already knows the person or not. And then afterwards he needs to introduce himself and to get a label for the person and to learn more or recognize him afterwards.
You use an onboard microphone, and so what is recognized? So when a person talks to the robot.
So here we
Let me take a moment. Maybe I have seen you before. Please look into my eye.
So here's not a real dialogue going on, but the robot texts the person from himself.
I remember you are diverse.
So I think he has given the person now a name, how he will identify him afterwards.
So the first person also was recognized correctly. So we have two out of three persons, which is quite good, and we are still in time.
Let me take a moment. Maybe I have seen you before. Please look into my mind.
Now you've detected the person, he has already learned, so the question is now if he recognizes that he already knows him.
I remember in your garage.
So you can see that your algorithms work correctly, but there's still third person, right? It's outstanding.
Yeah,
So now is the identification phase where the people are
leaving. I'm pretty sure that you are lying.
So that was correct? Referees?
Was correct.
Was correct. So one correct identification.
I should know you. Should I? Let me think. I'm pretty sure that you are a guy.
So this is also correct. So the third person was already known. So this is a person from the team. And the robot has enough and leaves the scenario. So thank you very much for the demonstration. Team Tobi from Bielefeld University.
Yeah.